having a laugh. He thinks he's gonna get someone. Oh my god. He's so hot. If the words you say are right, if you pay the price, she'll let you deep inside. There's a secret garden she has. She'll let you in her car to go driving around. Pun it.
It's me that you want. I'm the one you're looking for. Hi, is this Punnett? It's Priya from Shadi.
Hi, it's me. Thanks for calling. How are you?
Oh, no worries. I'm good, thanks. You alright?
Yeah, I'm good. Very good, thank you. Is now a good time to talk?
Oh yeah, it's fine. Just about to do the cooking for me and my family.
I see, so you can cook then?
Yeah, I can cook everything. Indian, Mexican, Italian, Indo-Chinese. Since I was 13. Can you cook?
Well, I can actually. I have been for a while now.
Well, I've never met an Asian guy that can cook. I'll have to try your food sometime.
So, when you're not cooking, what are you up to, Priya?
Well, I'm a professional Bollywood dancer, and I do the odd bit of Bollywood singing too. What about you? Do you go to the gym or play any kind of instrument?
Yeah, I go to the gym and I also play the guitar. I've been playing for about 10 years now or so, definitely. Yeah, 10 years.
Oh my god, wow. You must be really good then.
Definitely good, actually. Very good. Thanks for coming today, Priya. Did it take you long to get here?
No, it didn't. Just about an hour and a half, but it's not a problem.
Okay. Is it your first time in Kent, or you've been before?
No, it's my first time, but hopefully I'll have a reason to come back again.
Okay. It's cold, isn't it? Sorry about the weather.
Yes, it's not that cold.
Okay. So tell me a question.
Yeah?
What kind of guy would steal your heart?
It'd have to be somebody funny and kind. Someone who's honest and respects me and treats me like a princess, but he doesn't have to really be rich or anything like that.
Okay, well, that's alright, I haven't got much money actually.
Okay, that's not a problem. What kind of girl would you want to spend the rest of your life with?
Well, similar to yourself, someone who's loyal, respectful and has good values.
And what if I was to tell you that I could be that girl?
Well, I could tell you that you'll be coming back to Kent again then.
So if I come back to Kent, does that mean I get to hear you play the guitar?
The what, sorry?
The guitar, means I get to hear you play the guitar.
Just hold that thought.
Okay. You know what? Now listen to some of my type of music. Mm-hmm.
जाने नजर पहचाने जिगर ये कौन जो दिल पर छाया
मेरा अंग अंग मुस्काया मेरा अंग अंग मुस्काया जाने न नजर पहचाने जिगर ये कौन जो दिल पर छाया मेरा अंग अंग मुस्काया मेरा अंग अंग मुस्काया आवाज ये किसकी आती है जो छेड़ के दिल खो जाती है आवाज ये किसकी आती है जो छेड़ के दिल खो जाती है मैं सुन के जिसे शर्मा जाऊं है कौन जो मुझ में समाया मेरा अंग अंग मुस्काया मेरा अंग अंग मुस्काया
जाने न नजर पहचाने जिगर ये कौन जो दिल पर छाया मुझे रोज रोज
I'd like you to be my wife. Will you marry me?
Yeah. Does that mean I get to meet your parents?
Yes, you do.
We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky.